Traffic remains disrupted on the Gangotri National Highway after torrential rain lashed higher areas of the region in the past few days, leaving debris on the roads. A total of 147 arterial routes and 4 national highways connecting to the Char Dham were closed due to landslides and mudslides. Erratic rainfall has been hampering the government's efforts to clear the blocked routes in the different districts of Uttarkashi.